The next song, music is all about creating moments of connection. And I'm from Indonesia and it's very hot there. And I have no idea what Winter Olympic is. I never follow them. There's no snow where I live, so it doesn't make any sense. But then I came across some news and there were these Canadian freestyle skiing sisters, the Dufour Lapointe sisters. There are three sisters, they're all competing from the same event, and then two of them got gold and silver. And then they got really famous, they had a lot of interviews, especially because they are so close as sisters, but they are always competing against each other. So I thought, let's watch some interviews. They were interviewed, and the things they say about how close they are really beautiful, and I thought, well, let's put it in a song. So it became a song, but then I put it online, on my SoundCloud, and then I told them via Twitter, I said, hey guys, check this out, this is an anthem for you. And to my surprise, they responded, and then they posted as well on their Facebook, and at this point they were already big celebrities in Canada after the Olympics. And then it came to me that this is really why I like playing music, because this is exactly that moment of connection that was created. An Indonesian living in Holland, and somehow I'm connected to this athlete, gold medalist in Canada, and over 1,000 people listen to the song, and it's basically just because of one song. So so this is the song based on the Dufour Lapointe sisters, and it's a song called Les Trois Sœurs.